This should be the beginning of episode 7, 8, I don't know. The YouTube folks will know because you clicked on the video, and that's what matters. Hey, I am Sharko. This is Sharko is Live. I'm playing XCOM 2 Iron Man. Iron Man, of course, meaning that all decisions I make are permanent. There's no going back. There's no loading to a former save file. More supplies or this soldier. Let's do the soldier. I think it's going to fade soon. Good news. All right. Yoshida got a promotion, which is exactly what we wanted. Heck. Yeah, that's exactly what we wanted. Assign a new covert action. Ability points is awesome. And we'll gain some ability to hack. Permanent increase in income is awesome. We have somebody who could use some dodge. All of that is horrible. +1 resistance contact. More mobility and combat intelligence. Cohesion. We could do this one now. Do I want to do this? I could negate soldier captured and just leave ambush and wounded. Let's go back to Yoshida. The armory and give him his promotion. Field medic is too good. Okay, I say we go for... We need to make this game as easy as possible, as quick as possible. You know what? I agree. This is up there. Sounds like a good thing. Alright, Yoshida. And then random person. I think it's the same random person he went with last time. And we need a sergeant or better. Is lockdown the only one available? I'm not lockdown. We can still be ambushed. If we are, why don't you have a med kit? Just in case. Also, Yoshida. Before you go on this mission, you're going to get customized. You are the leader of all of my soldiers. That's not true. The stranger is keeping up with you. Still, I want you to look a little bit more like a Yoshida. And the name is terrible. The nickname, I should say, is terrible. Let's go. Face is good. Let's get rid of the bandana. Yeah, I like that. I just like it. You can just rock hair. Just be your thing, man. No. No, you're gonna be the Joker. Love it. All right. Love it. I took too long doing that, but now I feel good sending the Joker, or Rain Man. I ain't sending Rain Man nowhere. Go lock down. Oops. Clear her. Not locked down. Thomas. And then locked down. Hopefully that goes well. Let's go find the soldier. Yes. Assign new research. Tempest gauntlets, predator armor, spider suit, inspired data catching version. If we begin another research project instead of acting on this inspiration, the opportunity will be lost. Well, I don't want to lose an opportunity. Alright. Go to the workshop. No, workshop is not where we're going. Engineering. Definitely want to build that because I love my Templar. More importantly, we gotta build this Predator armor. We need 150 supplies. We need 21 more supplies. Let's go get it. Oops. Jumping around. Lorex. Are you still there? Are you still there? I'm playing on normal. Long story short. I'm already like I'm a save scum type of dude. I'm a play on normal and then reload when things go bad. So Iron Man is a big step up in difficulty for me. That's the same stuff you had before. They are looking for trooper corpses. Trooper corpses. 21. Let's go one more. Alright. Now we can go build our armor. To then greatly increase our survivability. Should have figured out how much I needed to do the armor. And then also the Templar upgrade, 40 supplies. Ooh, good golly. Okay. All right, I forgot this is how this works. Let's see what we can do. Rupture is stupid good. She will learn that someday. Does he have 14 points? Yeah, he does. We're in Haywire. I love Haywire. That is mandatory. I am not familiar with a bunch of these super troops. Rupture, now it's hollow target. Excellent. Hollow target is great. Oh, she's gonna pick up blast batting. I love blast batting. Alright, that's all of them. let's get back to work. Sophie Lang just recovered. Already one of these things would be resistance columns. Power, we can fix that. I don't know, the supplies. I could get the supplies, I think. I guess we're going to go with alien biotech. I'm running out of things to research. We're gonna have to figure things out. Maybe we gotta go to that black site. What am I doing messing around with these soldiers? I keep forgetting I have things to do. 17 supplies and monthly income? Alright, at least we got more things. This last month was a success, in my opinion. Let's move that over to there. That has to happen. Like that, I think. Like that. I need that. I can spend 3 days picking up 17 supplies. You're out of your goddamn mind. Let's get this troop. Sharpshooter, excellent. Let's go check out the black market. This is a whole new month. It's a whole new badass shit that I can't afford. Scientist for 80 intel. Well, go for it. Faster science is better science. Let's make contact with India so we can get to this black site. So good. And Lucy got a promotion? Good deal. Contact with new regions is now made instantly. That is awesome. Sign a new deal. Can't do part 3. Not good. I'm thinking I might have to do some of these supply missions just because I have no supplies. sounds good. We'll get a promotion. Be good for a sniper. Recruit Reapers. Oh. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. We'll send Diablo. All right, let's get this promotion down for Lucy. Lockdown. Yeah, death from above. Amazing. She has soldier. A lot of stocks. What else we got going on here? Oh, we got another promotion. Yeah, low intel. Said it, you said good news. Instant research. Let's get it done. I'm going to hold off on doing some of these autopsies. Want that gun. About time. That girl was out forever. Another Elena? all of my Reapers are named Elena. This one's Novakova. New covert action. Permanent increase in income. A scientist. Supplies. Cornwall. 4 days. 5 days. 8 days. So let's do these two first. I don't care if either of them get wounded. No offense. Oh, and they come as a stalker? We need to make some immediate. I'm sorry, someone was a sergeant. That's what I meant to say. I saw the word stalker. Do a little customizations. Holo targeting. I love holo targeting. Okay, so you're not going to be an Elena. You're going to be Peter. You're thinking, Peter, that's a boy's name. You're correct. That's a boy's name. Stalker works. A little creepier now that he's a dude, though. Yeah. Attitude. Laid back. With his mind on his money and his money on his mind. I cannot tell what's going on underneath. Nope, we're good. Two Reapers. Oh, I love it. When you can get two Reapers, so good. All right, let's get back to getting this black site.
Oh.
I need 50 for this. I need 40 for the gauntlets. You want this auto loader? You can have it. The five corpses. Let's get rid of these stocks. I could care less about the stocks. I ain't trying to miss no shots. That's a good stock. Let's hold on to the superior stock. I have more than enough money now for the things I need-ish. That's not true. I also wanted to build a thing, but I can't remember how much money that was. I want to get rid of any alloys, any crystals. Definitely don't want to get rid of those cores. That's it. Alright, let's do what I can do with what I get now. I need to chip away at that project at some point. It's first. We only need 50 and 40, that's 90, which then leaves us with 73 supplies to play with. So is there anything we can build for 73 supplies? Hey! Looks like we already got resistance comms coming. Is that true? That is not true. This is constantly increase the number of regions it can make contact with. That's good. That's exactly what we should be doing. And it fits. And then we will go down here and we will set up these comms. This radio relay. If I were to go and fight right now, what would our fight look like? I have a captain. Let's get our sixth person. We got enough people to take our best four-man plus either a Reaper or a Templar into this place. We should do it sooner than later. Whoa, Joker. Joker, Joker, Joker. Joker and Jungle decided to get wild with it. Everyone did. What is going on? Alright. Customize. Body. Torso. Normal torso. Arms. You know what? We're going with. We'll show a little skin, and then on top of that, we'll do the same with the head. It's time for you to take your hood off. Excellent. I'm almost convinced the Jungle could stay ridiculous. More ammo. More ammo. You know what? Sun's out, guns out. That's what we're talking about. Ugh. Hate those legs. Alright, everybody's looking good. Let's make sure this is the team we want. Alright, Joker's definitely coming. Joker is bonded with Fury. Fury's coming. She looks ridiculous. Why does everybody look ridiculous? Also, Fury? Is Fury a name like... Body. Fix the torso first. Fix the arms next. Fix the legs. Fury. I don't hate Fury. I think if her name's Fury, should be a little bit darker. Yeah. It's a little black on black. Dark as the night. And you can keep everything as is for the head, with the exception of we need an eye patch. Bam. Bam. Fury.
Love.
Okay. Who's next? Sam Elliott is bonded to Lazaro. He's not even our best sharpshooter. Oh, we coming in hurting on this one. We'll bring in the Outrider. Do we like this team? Do we like this team? Where's this secondary thing? We'll take the grenade. That makes sense. My armor. Whoops, put that in the wrong person. Some of my weapon upgrades. All right. Okay. Ooh. Let's get it. Let's get it. I said it just automatically popped up. Alright, just travel to there and we'll be alright. There we go. Get a big old building to our left. Probably nothing in it because it's too close to where we're starting at. Let's be careful. Anyway. Yeah, we have the Outrider with us. She could do some crazy scouting. We're definitely gonna fight the Chosen on this mission. We haven't seen them in forever. Yeah, there's nothing over there. There's our sniper. Just got squat side. Mm-hmm. way too far out. I'm like a crazy person. Oh, good. Snake monster. Might be able to snipe this thing. Or not. It's because that hole is in the way? That doesn't make any sense. Can anyone... Yeah, you can see her. Oh, that's not my sniper. Ugh. Let's put two people on Overwatch. Not you, though. Invisible people? Yes. Blammy! Hopefully these two Overwatches kill him when they scatter. Yes, didn't kill him. Did kill horrible snake monster though. All right, Blade. Get on down there. That's not your name. Fury's your name. I guess let's just keep moving up. She's practically invisible. Yes! Bad news. So. Takes damage from high ground and from weakness. Thank God. so I agree with that. Just gonna have you start taking pot shots at that turret till you kill it. Kill it one shot. Excellent. You're gonna sit there. It's not a timed mission. I definitely don't want to fight the Chosen while I'm fighting something else. Whoops, that was a mistake. Should have reloaded my weapon. So she's going to come hunt us down, pop out, slap someone, then run away. And then after that, we will engage her. You know what? I want you further back. Did we find it? I think it's right here. Oh, good night. That's a promotion. That's not a promotion. Coin flip. Ooh, successful coin flip. No, where I did not pay attention to where I was moving to. Goodness. Let's go, guys, furthest up. Get the kills. Not you. Oh, you're already spotted. I don't care if you get a kill. Bing bong. His voice is the worst. I need to fix that too. Alright, sniper needs to move way up. Make a point to reload everybody up as we make subtle, gentle moves. Can go back in a shadow. I think I can put my sniper up on this roof right here and looking down through this glass. Thinking that is what I'm gonna do. Yeah, that makes sense. Let's pop that door open. All right. We can get up the stairs, but not anywhere after that. So let's just move him to the stairs. The ladder, I should say. And the Outrider, let's poke around where we have no business. Thank you. How does Hucker, man? They had to walk all the way over there. Big move. Okay, so when I move the sniper into position, it'll likely pop. Yeah. Let's just be cool with it. Got a hacker. Standing guts. Yes, sir. I guess, sir. You gonna take a chance at killing this guy with a pistol? I just missed altogether. Okay. Shred that armor, shred that mech. What do you mean you missed? I didn't even look at the percent chance to hit. 70 something, I think. Okay. So we're gonna slash this guy. Not a crit. It's alright. Excellent. Got a repeater, got conditioning, got a data pad. Oh, but we are revealed. That's a bummer. Things couldn't be going better for me. Save that attack.
Oh. I got Safeway's barbecue ribs for dinner.
Ready whenever you're ready.
That's right.
Okay. I'll take a break after this video. There's a better spot to drop down at. Uh-oh. Bad guy's coming in. Is that three sectoids in a just a little group of... Yep, it's three different sectoids. No shots up top. Blade vulnerability. Let's try again. Come on, Joker.
Damn.
Betting. Let's hope that thing he's standing next to is explosive. Six, 7% chance is a pretty decent chance. There we go. There we go. How's our sniper doing? Got a target? Okay. Carving them up. Slinging that gun. Let's move everyone as far forward as possible. Where is... Yeah, it's over there. Can we go through that window? Don't matter, I got a grenade. Yes. All right. Got the vial. I'm not going to fight them. No. Mute the microphone so you guys can hear that sneeze or the fart. So that's good, right? Up that ceiling. Is mobile. Someone give her an extra move. So she needs to run her ass. Say it's here. We should have a little bit of cover. Good hit. Looks like good kill. What a bummer. Okay, can Fury make it out of there? Yes. All right, we are all out. Wunderbar. It was a bummer. That last volley of missiles. I was gonna put all these dudes on. About time. Full move and a gun. Enter concealment. Enter concealment is so good. I want all the abilities. All right. Thank you for watching. This is going to conclude the live stream of Sharko is Live playing XCOM 2 War of the Chosen on Iron Man mode. You can follow me on Sharko is Live on Twitch, on YouTube, and on Twitter. I stream every Friday and Saturday night, guaranteed. And then, you know, a bunch of other times during the week. Usually once a day at least. Thank you all for watching.